my.
It's crab and dumpling, and I guess you just bite into the actual shell, and then you scoop up the meat with the dumpling. So hopefully I won't lose a tooth because I'm kind of attached to my teeth and I like them. So let's go give it a whirl. Just makes you work for it a lot more than lobster, and the payoff is a lot smaller, but it's tasty. Lobster gets, you know, ragingly huge hunks of meat. This is little flavor bits. Mmm, it's huge.